Shit.
No, sorry.
I walked through this guy's web and he wound up on my arm. I did not kill him, but I did scream like a little girl. See him? Are you alive, guy? Huh? Yeah, you need to move somewhere else. Yeah, he's alive. But damn, that thing would have landed on me. I'm so sorry that I wouldn't have captured it on YouTube because that would have made me famous. I am scared of these things, and I'm not afraid to admit it.